Good morning. So yesterday, started setting up building Snippet Pixie with as a Flatpack and didn't get very far. But we'll see. Oh, in the wrong place there. Done a little bit of research and I believe I need to add the dependency that was missing as a module to be included. So, but we'll go through that and see how it goes again. Let's get the VM up and running. Okay. That was the command we were using, Flatpack builder build with the manifest as a user installed and force a clean before the build. This is what happens. It fails with a ibus 1.0 not found in specified Vala API directories or G object inspection GIR directories. So I'm assuming that it's simply because the library isn't there in the by default in the runtime. It's an elementary 6 Flatpack runtime. But we will see. Let's double check what those updates are. Because knows? It may be important. Everything's updating rather rapidly on elementary 6 at the moment. Get ready. Fixing all the things. Okay, there's a few there. And the runtime and SDK is updated again. Okay, so definitely need to update that. While that's proceeding, I'll have a quick look at some of the see if I can find out whether anyone else has been using iBus in any of their. There we go. So, in the manifest, so basically, I think what I need to do is basically add another module for the library. And I'll probably, so I better find it first. Believe. If I look in I look in elementary's repos, I wonder if they've got a Flatpak that uses iBus yet. Who knows? What about if I wonder if I can search for lib ibus. That's dead packaging. So I doubt that's going to be of any use there. Let's look at a couple of packaged things. Wonder if tasks has got any extra libraries in it. That's flat-packed. Okay. So I'm guessing that this is the kind of thing I'm going to need to do. I'm going to need to do something like that to add in IBUS as a dependency before it eventually gets down to here. Going to be interesting working out how to do that. Alright, finished updating. Okay, I'm going to quickly reboot this VM now that it's updated all the stuff just to make sure it's clean. Probably not needed, but. Better safe than sorry. Let's see if we can find IBUS. I have a feeling it might be on GitHub, but let's check. Pretty sure I've seen it there before. Yeah, okay. Forked. Okay. That may not be the real deal then. It's getting lots of updates. So how do I get just library stuff? Mm-hmm. Got a package conf. Autogen. I wonder if Flatpack will just build it normally. Okay. None the wiser really on that one. I wonder if I look at the don't want to start logging in here. Interesting. Not actionable. What about okay, none the wiser there. going on with this thing? What? GitHub's having a bad day. Okay, all right. All I can think to do then is just give it a go at the moment, see if it does anything. Anything you can get up here? Yeah. So is this auto tools? Why not have how to build? That is not how to build. Okay, I'm just going to assume it's water tools. It might be a CMake. But it's got all the trappings of auto tools. So, okay, as such. Let's try something then. I guess. Try that. Why is it doing four? That's not right. Probably 1524. So it's just the full GitHub and then the tag. Let's give that a whirl. I don't think it's going to get far, but at least it might try. And we'll see what happens. Interesting. Okay, before we start doing all that, let's try CMake. Yeah, okay. What has it got then? Is it definitely? got to go to Travis, actually. Okay, right. Okay, yeah, I'm coming. Why doesn't the runtime have gnome coming already? I guess it's not gnome, but it does use all the gubbins under the hood. Okay, so AutoTools has been removed a lot from elementary stuff. But all I want to know is if something's still using it. Oh, Christ's sake. Just because I'm not logged in. Search for his gnome common. they stopped using GitLab again. Okay. GitLab. Okay. I don't want projects. I feel like I'm going down a rabbit hole here. Maybe not going to the right place. I've just thought, I wonder. If I just do something stupid, I could take that out. Does it guess? No. Yes. Just in case. Right then. Do we do tags here? 3.18.0. We'll see what happens. That's more promising. Really? Okay, that's a no-go. I'm not going through all that again. Why on earth would it be using that? There's got to be a better way of getting IBUS. I think I maybe need to hit the Slack, the elementary Slack, and ask a few questions there, because this seems like madness, having to like basically build the world just to get one library in. There must be, maybe there's a example Flatpack somewhere that's using IBUS that I can grab from. But that's, why would it be using GTK2? Okay. I think that's me. Just now, I need to go. Definitely need to go do some research on that, because I can't see why. It's just too much going on there, and I don't know enough. I need to ask some questions to find out how I install a module like that, or dependency rather, a little bit easier. So, until next time, take care.